Installing a NTFS driver on Linux. Click in data, type in the password, and there you go. There is an error here, and it's saying pretty much that it doesn't know how to read this NTFS file system. There is a pretty quick fix for that. Just download the package, and it is NTFS 3G. All right, once that is downloaded, let's try to open this again. And it works perfectly.